Hi, my name is Mohammed Jan and you are watching now my YouTube channel Big Skills. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can earn more than $14,000 with Fiverr and ChatGPT. ChatGPT is autobot or AI software that write anything that for you, and you can write articles for you or anything that you want to write. So for example, here you can see this is my dashboard. This is not fake. Just I refresh it for you. You can see this is real and it's refreshing. So after a few seconds it will be refreshed and you will see this here. You can see it's refreshing. So here you can see this earning is available here. So this is the total amount that I have earned by a ChatGPT and you know, article writing. So this is very simple how you can go ChatGPT and create your own gigs on Fiverr, and then you can start earning money. So the first step is, I will make this video very short. So the first step is just go here in the ChatGPT and just write here. For example, I want to write an article about how to spend a night at spa or anything that any keyword that you have. So for example, I will say write an article that article how to create a WordPress website, and it should have a minimum 5 headings at least. Okay, this is how you can give the command to the ChatGPT. For example, I want to write an article about how to create a WordPress website. This is our article keyword. So it should be have minimum 5 headings at least. So at least here. So I will go here and just enter. So it will write this for you. It will write all the content. It will write the complete article for you. You don't need to type. You don't need to do anything on behalf of you, or you don't need to spend hours, or you don't need to pay any article writer. So when you will enter here, it will write content, or it will write for you. Here you can see it's writing for you here. All the things are here. It's saying how you can create a website, choose and hosting, install WordPress, choose theme, customize your site, add and organize content, and choose hosting provided domain name. That's the simple steps. And now this is writing for you. You don't need to write anything. You don't need to type anything. Here you can see it's a stunning article that is writing for you. So until this writing, and it will write a complete article for you. And I will go back, and now I will talk about how you can convert this into money. So here you can see this is an article that I want to sell online. So these are all the articles that I have, and I did not write, but AI have written. So how I can sell it? So this is very simple. If you go to Fiverr and search for article writer, or search for articles and search for the need an article writer, so there will be a list of articles writers that are selling stunning articles or AI written articles, but they are earning a lot of money. I give you an example. If I go to my dashboard and switch to buying, and here it in the buying section, I will see, I will show you how they are writing. So if I search here for here article writer, article writer here, or article writing, so if anything that I search here I will search, here you can see there are many articles. I will write a unique 500 articles in $30. For example, it's writing 500 article words article in $30, and here he's saying I will write a surfer SEO friendly article in $50, and here one is I will write SEO blog article in $65. Wow, that's amazing. So that's how you can do it for you. You can do it for you. If I open this gig, it's service, and let's see how it's selling and how it's presenting their content, or how this is selling their own content or written content. So here is saying this is about gig, and this is the featured image of this service, and here are all the things that are reading, and here if I click here and I can contact them. So this is how the article writers are presenting there. So you just need to create an a gig just like them and start earning money. So for creating a gig, you just need to go to your Fiverr account and just click here. In the Fiverr account, you just need to click on gigs, and then we create a gig just like them. And how if we can create a stunning gig and start selling our AI art articles, we just need to go here in the gigs and create an article, create a new gig. So I will just click here, and here, let me see what's right here. For creating a gig, we just need to create click here, create a gig. I just click here, and let's go in the title. So in the titles, I have such here article writing. So now we need to combine all the words and create them mix up. So I will write content for you, or I say I will do article writing for your blog via ChatGPT. Or I say I will do article writing for your blog via OpenAI. Alright, OpenAI. So that's how. And in the category, I will say article and blog posts. And here in the tags, in the language, I will say I will just write in English. So in just need to click here in English, and topics, I will say all the topics we are going to cover. Two topics, and here we will say marketing and arts and culture. And the tone, I will say conversational, professional. And in the article type, I will say news story and promotional research article. And here in the tags, I will say in the tags OpenAI, I will just say, and article writing or article rewriter. Here these are tags that search in the client search in the search bar. So you just need to miss this open, and here we'll say article writing here, and say article writing, and I will say AI writing. Now I just click here, save and continue. And in the next step, I just need to give the prices for articles and packages for the particle. So in just I will just offer one package. So just click here, and I will say open AI articles for you. I say I will say OpenAI 5 OpenAI articles. So in this gig, we are going to give them 5 articles. I will provide you 5 best AI articles for you. Okay, and instead of provide, I will write here, you can see right. Okay, and in this delivery time, you just need to click here due time, and words included, I will say 2000. Okay, 2000 words, and revision, I will say 8 revisions, and topic research, I will say keyword and keyword research, reference annotation, and no data charge. And in the prices, initially I will say $5, and license and images, I don't need to put this, and just click here and click here, don't need to add this, and save and continue. Just click on save and continue. In the detailed description, this is very awesome. in the detail and description, we just go back, and here I will say write a description. Here we just write the ChatGPT write a description for us. So click here and write. I will say write Fiverr gig description. Okay, I will say write description of description of service of article writing here and article writing. Okay, ringing is ringing writing. Maximum balance 1200 characters. Okay, 1200 characters. Okay, now I am saying write description of service of article writing maximum practice classes. I will just click into here and it will write description for us. Okay, yeah. Okay, I will also say write a proposal. Write a proposal for article writing job maximum 1200 characters. I'm writing 1200 characters because Fiverr gigs are accepting only 1200 characters. So I will just say here because it's accepting only 1200 characters, and I will just go back and here it's saying I'm writing this proposal my service article writing. Okay, yes, that's good, that's good. Here you can see I will just copy this and make some changes in that, and I will paste here, just do that. And in that hi dear client, I will just say dear. Here I am writing this proposal of my service article writer. I will just write there with my here number of years. I will just say 7 years of experience and strong background knowledge in article writing. And here article writing, I believe I'm well equipped with high quality news. Okay, just enter here. And here as a skilled writer and tunes and so on, I'll just go there and make them paragraphs. And here, and in that I'll just here. In that you just need to enter your name. I just need to use it, you know, it's my name. And here this is awesome, it's 826, and this is enough in description for, you know, a Fiverr gig. Now we need to go and here save and continue. Now the final step is how the requirements. So just in the requirements you just need to write please send me your complete requirements about your article. Okay, here and just click on add new and save and continue and just click here. And in the gig we just need to create a gig image. So for creating gig image, this is very simple. Go to canva.com and in the Canva you can create a stunning images or you know a stunning gig images for you. So in Canva you just need to search here YouTube thumbnails. So because YouTube thumbnails are very near to Fiverr gig, so in the YouTube thumbnails we can create a stunning gig for our you know Fiverr gig. So in this I will search here and the search cells I will get some awesome images, and in these images I will get a very nice image for me. So here, related to article writing, I will just find out in the article writing here, in the article writing, no, this is not here. This is awesome, and I will just click here, customize. You just need to go to canva.com and sign up. The all templates will be available for you. Here you can see we just need to write the content or our gig title here. So if I search gig here and see what's there, and here you can see there are lots of images and that we can use, for example this one, so any of these images you can write here and use for you. So what's our gig title, and we just need to write here, and in the overview I will do article writing for your blog, okay, and in the here article 2000 words, I will say 2000 words article, okay, and here that I will just go there and put this here and here instead of this. I will just cut this off, and here I will just copy that, and here I will say words. Okay, sorry. Yes. Okay, here it's saying 2000 words article, and if I go there and make it here and here, okay, this is a very basic image, but I will just click here and save this image, download, and it will be used for me, and just click here, download. Here you can see this image has been downloaded, so just click go back in the gallery. I will just save and continue back to gallery, and here in the image I will add this image, so just drag and drop here, and here you can see just within few seconds it will be here uploaded, and just go save and continue, and it will be published, and now we are going to publish this gig. So now you just need to click here and gig will be published. Here you can see, just click on done. So now our gig is available and live. So for example here, here is our gig. Just give me 1 second. Here is gig, and let's we preview this, and in the preview we will see how is looks like, and here you can see this is our image, this is description, just like that. And here is the $5, because we are new and our price is less than market. So whenever click here, continue, and order will be placed in the order history, just like I have lot of orders in my dashboard, and you will start earning money. For example, I have completed lots of orders. If I click here and here in the completed orders, in the completed orders, for example, there are lots of orders I have completed. Here you can see $15, $5, $30, $100. So when any order will be placed, you just need to deliver the article and money will be in your account. So please subscribe my channel if you like this video, and hit the like button and comment below. Thank you so much.